The mob reporter here with a new Toronto Police Guns and Gangs case that snagged a batch of handguns being smuggled from the United States into Canada. What was codenamed Project Belair came to a head on Halloween. Officers at the Peace Bridge border crossing, connecting Buffalo, New York, to Fort Erie, Ontario, stopped a rental car they suspected was loaded down with weapons. The hidden cargo, however, wasn't at all easy to find. Here's Acting Inspector Don Belanger explaining it to us as he shows off his haul.
These 25 handguns, as you can imagine, were so well concealed that it was only through exhaustive efforts that they were eventually located in the gas tank and seized. The handguns were actually in the gas tank and immersed in gasoline. Each gun had been individually packaged in plastic, I guess in an effort to protect them from the gasoline. The gas tank had to be essentially taken apart and made into two pieces. And once it was taken apart and essentially the lid taken off, there you could see all the guns inside of it.
How many times do you believe that this woman has done this, smuggled these guns like these over the border in the gas tank?
I don't know, but what I can tell you is that each gun was, like I said earlier, individually packaged, and it appeared that there was an attempt to vacuum seal them. Every single one of these guns ended up doused in gasoline, so they did a very poor job of sealing them, which leads me to conclude that perhaps this may have been the first time they tried this, but that is speculation on my part. Every one of these guns there's one purpose for it, and they're to be sold to the criminal element in Toronto and the GTA, so anytime we can prevent that, especially to this degree, it's obviously a good day for us.